This is a song about growing up in Windsor, Ontario. It's called Regrets. I was only 17, hauling frantically on the back of a matchbook. I don't think that I could have looked you in the eye, so fearful of what I might ignite, but I kind of hoped you to stay. I was barely on the day, plotting my escape with a dartboard and a blindfold. But the dart she landed shy, nearly taking out your eye as you walked past the window, singing, "Baby, please, don't you go, bound to choices, bound to hopeless solutions, holding terror." Where's your sense of misdirection left clinging to the shreds of self-respect? Would you do it all again, the same way as the first set of second chances? A stronger one might still call.